So the ego needs to, another way of putting this, is that the ego needs to align itself to the purpose of the soul. Because this ego that we have, the body, the personality, the likes and dislikes, Swami defined the ego as a bundle of self-definitions. The bundle of self-definitions that we have in this life, this ego, is just one of many. 10 lifetimes ago, we had a different bundle of self-definitions.